Sometimes it's used as food. I wanted something that was more adult.
Yeah, and it came with a matching set of drawers and side tables.
What was I thinking?
Adult, contemporary country.
God, I thought I was buying something really solid, you know, something that was gonna last. Even put it together properly, it would just make these horrible groans every time you got in and out of it, every time you moved. Our sex was scored by the most outrageous creaks. I just would have to hold onto the back of the bedhead just to like lessen the distraction while he was. And then he was always on about how I'd bought something shonky, you know? This is a really reputable company, Australian made.
Babe, it's bespoke.
This fucking bed. It's fucked. All we had to do was put some screws in it. Would have just been fine.
Yeah, he was a worse handyman than you were.
This bed emasculated him.
Oh, poor baby. Wow.
Then you come along. The drill and you put some screws in the right places and there you go, solid as fuck. All that time wasted of us just, you know, hating on it, hating on each other. That shame and a bad, bad